Staff Fairy Plays Gwent, Episode 63. Alright, here's my new quest for today. And I got some more ore. So, I want to take a look at my deck and kind of modify it to add some siege engines. First of all, let's get rid of this one. Alright. I think we can keep these for now, but... Oh, we can get rid of this one, I think. Alright, is this the one I've been working with? I think so. Mm-hmm. Alright, so... Let's see here. Siege. Nothing. Oh, I think I spelled that wrong, that's why. Okay. Ooh, what's this one? This one's very dangerous if they have a Geralt. Hey, look at this, a scenario. Let's see here. Progress whenever you play a siege engine. So I guess this is, each time I put one, I get more of these. Prologue, spawn a reinforced troop machine, your range row, chapter 1. So there, I'm in your range row. So I want to play bombardment. Interesting. Let's craft it. Been wanting to have scenarios and all that. Okay. Let's see here. Between two soldiers. Okay. Alright, let's see here. Looks like... Oh, let's see what this one is here. Huh, that's pretty cool. Alright, let's see. Alright, let's take these guys out. So I can put this guy back in. Or this guy in. Let's see. think we can get rid of one of these guys. And then put in... maybe this guy. He's cheap. Okay. Let's see what I would need to do to put the scenario in. Alright, get rid of Philippa. Put this in. Could be interesting. Let's give it a shot. So try and play a regular round here. Maybe tomorrow I'll play an arena run. Alright, me against the monster. He goes first.
Any last words?
Okay, got this. Okay. See where we end up. What does he have here?
For your blood, the desert does thirst.
Maybe I focus on trying to win through points rather than attacking, since he has death wishes and so on. Let's see. Alright, let's see here. Well, don't have much choice, I think, which means I guess I should not use my scenario card, unless I've got at least three guys still to play. I want to save this guy for round two, for sure. No! Got there flipping him around. Messed him up. It's probably the smartest thing to do. Probably. Okay. We'll see where we end up here.
Blood alone can my maid's honor unbesmirch.
Train ally units rose and Atari's destroy self, okay.
Give me a bloody moment. Need to catch me breath.
I should have played this over here. So now this guy can't be crewed. I wonder if it cancels with Portal, if they're still gonna get this when you play a unit. Yeah, I guess so. Consume a bronze unit in your graveyard. Okay, good job, good job.
Salutations.
Huh, why didn't this guy get a shield? I guess they don't when you do Portal. Defender. It's okay, I don't have any attacking today. At least not this round. Very close game. Still has these here. Boost by 3. So he's got plus 6. I gotta be up by more than 6 on him. It's possible, maybe. Should get this guy in here so he starts doing his thing. Passes. Yeah, I'll pass. Maintain my card advantage.
Hmm.
Okay. Attacking time. Let's do it. And go first. Alright, let's drop this guy. And him. Okay. He still has this. 6+ shields. It's gonna be a tough round. Very tough round. Plus, killing him gets me a harpy. So I'm kind of like wasting my bullets, so to speak. Trident! Yep. Well, at least he's gonna do it for me. Okay.
Left, right, left, right.
Three more to follow the leader. Nice. It's gonna make him nice and strong. Very good. Boom. Boom. My guys target him, they're wasting their bullets now. Seven. Gonna be close, close, close. What you got up here, man? At least if he has a Geralt, he can't do anything to me just yet. Oh man. Probably gonna climb up higher than I can reach. 39. Alright, let's see. 38. Finish my mosaic, hooray. That was a very good game. Nice. Alright. Got my mosaic. And whoa, 7 keys for 1,000 commands. Nice. Alright. Let's see where we're at with this stuff here. Okay. Alright, so let's look at my key situation. Okay. It's often said that love knows no bounds. On the continent, however, the truth is far less poetic. Everyone knows their place, which has forbidden because there were common folk and humans, likewise elves, though there's one notable exception to the rule, Beltane. Alright, cool. Now I can double dip, basically. Alright, I've got 3 left. The next one here. 30 rounds. Rounds. That matches. Okay, I can probably do that. Cool. 60 powder. Where am I headed? Guess going this way to nice. Okay. Alright, let's go set up another thing to track here. It's gonna be quite some time before I get to 10,000 ore and 5,000 meteorite power. Almost did that. Almost. Thing is, peekaboo reveal 10 cards during 9 matches. Use at least one taunt in 100 different online matches. Alright, that's not too bad. It's just one taunt. I don't have to be so crazy about it. This won't hurt a bit. 10 damage to your own units during all the matches. Alright, I think that's good. And this has been Eric playing Gwent. I'll see you next time. Bye.